Jerry.
That's why you didn't see.
down. Thank you. accident that was right there at the Elmerton and 22. Which way do you guys come in?
I came,
You don't come on camera? Okay.
Right near the high school.
Oh,
okay. High school.
Oh yeah.
Oh really?
Yeah, two cars and fire truck and a whole bunch of people. Jerry said he thought there was a fatality.
There was a what?
He thought there was a fatality because I guess when there's a fatality they have some big trucks come in and
terrible.
That's such a bad situation.
Yeah. Somebody on their way home to work or something, that's terrible.
Well, and the left turners and people just
fly.
Run yellows.
They fly through there.
No, 15 years apart. She's tall.
Okay.
She's a tall little girl. She's only two.
She's older than me.
No, she's two. She's four.
She's the younger one.
Yeah.
We got
they get their
height. She's tall. Yeah.
But give him 4 years.
Yeah. So on the door, on one of our doors, I marked their height.
What? We did that. We did that.
At 2 years old, she's about 2 inches taller than he was. You know,
so you have three girls, four girls?
Four girls, and yeah. That's enough. I'm fine all the time.
Yeah. Well, we tried for, we wanted four, we ended up with three. I thought four was a perfect number. She came from a family of four, and I came from a family of three, so.
Luckily, he was three boys, and I'm glad we didn't have
Thank you for doing your part.
So, yeah, I always thought I wanted five boys, and then I'm like, wait a second.
Did you really?
Yeah.
That's what I always say.
Did you come from a family of five?
I had three. But I always said five. I don't know why. I always thought five boys. Like,
I was one
Did you
more.
Talk about that before you got married?
That was no. Just my thing. No, that was,
no,
that
you
was
know
all
you.
Me.
Yeah, that would have been going.
Yeah.
step on it. Pick it up and do not step on it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cover your mouth. Cover your mouth.